What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And in today's video, we'll be doing something very exciting, so I hope you enjoy it. There's one thing that Elon Musk, Jeff Bezos, and I have in common, is that we all own a rocket company. Elon Musk have SpaceX, and Jeff Bezos have Blue Origins. I have AJ Rockets. So first, I hired someone from our number one school in the nation in aerospace engineer. After multiple rounds of technical interviews, Claire got the job as our chief engineer and launch control specialist. But then I realized that it takes a lot of effort and time for me to recruit by myself. So I asked one of my best friend, Vignesh, to become the VP of human resources.
Hey, Will, I know this app that connects you to a lot of good candidates.
Oh.
You wanna see?
Yeah, show me.
Will, there's no match.
So that wasn't working very well. Next, I'll need to find a VP of supply chain. So I go to the number one school in the nation in industrial engineering and find someone with a concentration in supply chain. I found one. Hey Lily, welcome to the team. I need you to order everything on this list. Can you do that?
Oh yeah, I work with a lot of suppliers. I got you.
Perfect.
You're all set.
Well, that was easy. Next, our team work our ass off to make sure that the rocket is ready for the launch day.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? Rock! What they gonna get though? Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to butt boost the asses, mean on ya. Like a dream when I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the king, Brahma. Fight at you with extreme mana.
And just because this is such a highly anticipated launch, we decided to hold a pre-launch press conference where a lot of interviewers from all around the world come in and ask a lot of tough questions for us. Hi everyone, thank you so much for coming and let's get started. We'll take any questions from anybody.
How confident are you about the rocket launch tomorrow?
Not confident at all. We didn't learn this in school.
And we will take one more question.
What message are you trying to send to the world by launching this rocket?
Nothing. We're just doing this for fun.
Weather is a go. New Shepard is configured for flight. Main booster and mission. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Liftoff. Mask Q. Beacon. Parachute deployed.
Videos today. I hope you enjoy it and I will see you guys in the next video. Good night.